I hope you have your affairs in order.